Hi guys, welcome back to my channel again. So by the title, you would know what we're going to be doing today. Okay, so as you can see, I left this soaked into apple cider vinegar and lemons because this is how you clean the chicken. This is what I saw on a cooking channel. Basically, they just let it sit in apple cider vinegar and lemons so the chicken could be cleaned out of any bacteria or, I don't know, germs or whatever. But yeah, this has been sitting for an hour. So everything, I believe, is clean. So, So I haven't decided what type of chicken I wanted to do. I have curry seasoning and I have regular chicken seasoning. So I might just mix them both and just see how it goes from there. So just stay tuned for the rest of the video. Okay, so now I'm just going to drain this water out and throw out the lemons and just give the chicken a wash and then season. Okay, so now the chicken is drained and ready to be seasoned. So, like I mentioned, I have chicken seasoning. I have paprika for it, so I'm just going to be throwing some of that in as well. This is oxtail seasoning. I don't think I need this, but I'll just put a little bit of this in there. And this is pepper. And this is goat seasoning. And just a little bit of table salt. Do not mind the noise in the background. I am watching Empire, I believe it's called. So I'm just multitasking, watching TV, and seasoning this chicken. So first I'm going to put in is some corrido seasoning. Do my hair, put my makeup on. It's Friday night and I won't be long till I hit the gunsmell. Hit the gunsmell. So now that everything, all the seasonings are in, everything is seasoned, I'm just gonna mix it all around. And make sure you add just a little bit of water just so that when it's marinating, it can get like everywhere, I guess. So that was just a cup of water. Right now I'm just letting it marinate, moving it around, make sure the seasoning gets on each chicken. Set, so I'm gonna let this marinate, and what I do is I put saran wrap on the top so it can so the air can be trapped in. Okay, as you can see, the saran wrap is on top of the chicken, so I'm letting this sit for I actually don't know how long it's supposed to sit, so I'm just gonna let it sit for like an hour. Okay, so here is some diced potatoes. So my cousin diced these for me. So now I'm going to season this now. But I'm only going to do a light seasoning because the chicken's going to be seasoned already, and I don't want it to be too heavy on the seasoning. So I'm just going to go very light on the seasonings with the potato. I'm just going to add some black pepper. And some salt, some table salt. Oh, make sure you put a cup and a half of water in the potatoes because so the seasonings can get to the bottom while it marinates. Okay, I was gonna use saran wrap for this, but I don't know, it just started peeling weird. Like, it just started tearing weird, and now it's like I can't even use it anymore because, as you can see, it keeps breaking in small little pieces. So, I'm just gonna use fire at the same time. Okay, so it's been an hour, so now I am basically getting it ready to be baked. The oven is preheated to 150. So now I am just getting it ready to get baked. I'm actually going to use the chicken, and I'm going to use the same tray for the potatoes and the chicken. Yeah. As you can see, it's onions in there. I forgot to actually add it. So while it was marinating, I just threw some onions in for extra flavor. Okay, so now the chicken is in. It's so heavy. Okay, so it is now in the oven. The potatoes are roasted. I just pushed a fork through it until it's soft. I pushed a fork through it and it was very soft, so it is definitely ready. See how the fork goes through very smoothly? That's when you know it's ready. So yeah, so that's definitely ready because it's very soft. So that is roasted. And the chicken is done as well. Came out actually pretty nice. It came out better than I thought, to be honest. So yeah, this is the ending result. I'll just bring this closer so you can see. So yeah, this is pretty much it. So yeah, this is like pretty much it. Looks pretty nice. Everything is tender. As you can see, it's still more gravy, so they can enjoy that on top of their broccoli or however they wanna have the gravy. Yeah. So yeah, that's pretty much it for this food video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope I educated you some way somehow. And I'll see you guys on another video.